Our leadership, they have consulted all the people, all the parties which are in NDA, as well as there are also parties who are not in the NDA. And after that consensus, we projected Shri Ram Kovind ji as a presidential candidate. And because of that decision of Bharatiya Janata Party leadership, that huge support is coming to our presidential candidate, and who is going to win surely after the results they are declared.
Delhi mein hukumat unki hai. Jab main Delhi kehta hu, main Delhi riyasat nahi, markaz ki baat keh raha hu. Zyadatar riyaston mein bhi ab BJP ki hi hukumat hai. To zahir si baat hai ki president bhi, vice president bhi aur prime minister bhi unhi ka hoga. Aur aage jaake is surat-e-haal ko kis tarah badlaya ja sakta hai, उस पे ऑपोजिशन वाले जो हैं वो सोच विचार कर रहे हैं, आगे क्या हम बीजेपी को मुकाबला दे पाएंगे और किस तरह का मुकाबला होगा, वो हमें 2019 के लिए तैयारी करनी होगी।